This is one of the numerous vigilante groups who patrol neighborhoods in India. Their goal, protect cows, an animal that's sacred for Hindus. Human Rights Watch says 44 people were killed in cow vigilante crimes in a span of 18 months between 2015 and 2018. They were all accused of eating, killing or even transporting cows. Lower caste Dalits, many of whom who work in the cattle industry, have been targets of such attacks. Christians too. But it's India's Muslim community that's been bearing the brunt of recent hate crimes. Rights groups have decried a climate of impunity since the election of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. His BJP party has close links to militant groups such as the RSS and Bajrang Dal, who promote Hindu supremacy.
This government has normalized intolerance towards minorities. We are talking about someone who on social media follows, not just is silent, actively follows Hindutva extremists.
For Modi's critics, Hindu nationalism is putting the country's some 200 million Muslims in danger. But his supporters say it was worse before.
There have been much bigger massacres on the watch of Congress, okay? But there was never this kind of international condemnation on a sustained basis as we have now for sporadic incidents that do take place, which are condemnable.
India's Home Ministry estimates that communal violence has increased 28% in the first 3 years of Modi's term. Some 822 incidents were reported in 2017, but 2008 remains the most violent year in the last decade. Rights groups, though, say communal violence is being underreported in the current climate. Despite Modi's calls this Thursday for an inclusive India, critics find it hard to look past his history. In 2002, more than 1,000 people were killed in anti-Muslim riots in Gujarat, just months after Narendra Modi was elected chief minister.